Pakistani Sikhs celebrated 480th birth anniversary of Guru Ram Das, the fourth spiritual master of the Sikhs. Guru Ram Das, also known as Jetha Ji, was born in 1534 at Chuna Mandi, Lahore, which is presently in the central province of Punjab in Pakistan. Scores of devotees thronged the temple called Gurdwara Janam, Asthan, Sri Guru Ram Das Ji in Lahore to mark the birth anniversary of Guru Ram Das, which is considered very auspicious by the Sikhs. The devotees observed religious rituals. Officials from Punjab Religious Affairs Department also participated in the ceremony. Khalid Ali, chief guest at the ceremony, an official at Auqaf and Religious Affairs Department, said the work of Guru Ram Das will be remembered long.
Today, Guru Maharaj, Guru Ram Das Ji's birthday day, who have done some work in Sikh religion, is a great achievement. Sikh Marriage Act. इसके अलावा इनका जो अमृतसर शहर बात किया गया है और इसके अलावा जो इन्होंने बाकी खिदमात दी हैं वो हमेशा याद रखी जाएंगी।
जसपाल सिंह, सेक्रेटरी जनरल ऑफ सिख गुरुद्वारा प्रबंधक कमेटी एंड चेयरमैन ऑफ सिख पंजाबी संगत, ग्रीटेड द होल सिख कम्युनिटी ऑन गुरुज बर्थ एनिवर्सरी।
देशों विदेशों दे विच जिथे जिथे मेरे गुरु नानक नाम लेवा बैठे हैं सारियां नूं मैं अपने वालों पाकिस्तान सिख गुरुद्वारा प्रबंधक कमेटी वालों अते पाकिस्तान दी तमाम सिखां वालों गुरु नानक पातशाह दे अस्थान दे उत्ते जिन्ने जिन्ने इत्थे लोग रहिंदे हन उन्हां दी तरफों पूरी सिख जगत नूं चौथे पातशाह दे जन्मदिन दी लख लख वधाई दिंदा हां।
Guru Ram Das was the fourth of the 10 gurus of Sikhism and was given the title of Sikh Guru on 30 August 1574. He was guru for 7 years.